It's 6 o'clock. This is Anglia Tonight. I'm Clare Weller.
And I'm Stephen Lee. We're here for the next half hour with your local news here in the East.
Tonight's top story, Network Rail admits it let passengers down.
It was a nightmare at Liverpool's.